Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, and I must say, it's always a real pleasure to be broadcasting from this part of the USA. We're at Lumen Field. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from MLS. It's the Seattle Sounders, and they take on the Portland Timbers.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Is how it looks for the home side.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Well, the shape is the same, but they may play it in a slightly different way. And key to this game will be the fullbacks. Do they tuck in alongside their centre-halves or look to support their wingers? I hope it's the latter.
Thank you for joining us. Now get ready for a great match.
And they kick off here. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. And a tidy tackle. Well, couldn't keep it. Fruitful looking attack. Oh, a vital interception. They've got it now, what can they do? A concession of a corner here. Who's going to get on the end of it? Something to worry about here. Could be dangerous. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Played over. Well, not the best clearance. To Aloma. Well, no stopping him. And lining it up. A very effective challenge put in. Roldan. Freddy Montero. This looks threatening.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. This could level it. Oh, should have done so much better from there. Freddy Montero. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Might really be able to trouble them here. Has eyes for goal! Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Let's see about the delivery. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. It might be on for them. Making sure it didn't get past him. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? He must finish! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? No-nonsense clearance. He's got to score! And he's gone and scored to level it again!
Well, just watch this again. It's a really good goal, but it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
Goal. So back underway following the equaliser. Yaroslav Miazga. Albert Ruznak. Can they trouble the opposition this time? But quick thinking defensively. The cross is on. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Decent position, and the challenge halts them in their tracks. And they do like to press whenever they can. Freddy Montero. And he's through here. Still possibilities. Well, nothing comes of it. Fractionally offside. Well, far from the ideal pass. It is a decent-looking attack here. Giving them a different option by moving infield. And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot. Lodeiro, Rusnak, Nuhu, really sitting deep now, that could be problematic, working away patiently, looking for an opening, pulls it back, oh good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Could be troublesome. Must be! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who can he pick out? Danger averted for now. Well, he's given it away. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, he's gone for goal! And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Now, sending it in. Well, punched clear. And it's gone behind for the corner. Playing it in. Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. And over comes the corner. Just the clearance that was called for. Really good high press. Must be! That's high-level goalkeeping.
Well, that's a fantastic save. He's such a good keeper.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And he's fired over the corner and clears the danger. The attack looks promising. Oh, the threat is there. Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Freddy Montero. Will he find the net? Ball is loose. Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
That's how to rob them of possession. Can they hit on the break? Yimi Chara. Oh, just narrowly off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move, just couldn't quite cap it off.
Was in the right place to intercept, and with that the attack fizzles out. Freddy Montero. Lodeiro. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Promising attack this. Gives it a go. Oh, did so well to deny him.
Well, you can't argue with those stats, can you? They've had good chances at both ends. The game is being played with great intensity, and it's been a pleasure to watch.
Getting the better of his opponent. A poor cross, all things considered. Really good interception. Can he finish? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Lodeiro. Well, far from the ideal pass. Making progress. That's well blocked. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. Oh, great play. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Roldan. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Opportunity it is. Save, but still a chance. Applying vigorous pressure. And blocked for now. Bad pass. Paredes. Nice looking pass. Crossed into the penalty area. And so it is, the first half story has been written. We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
Could be dangerous. Well, getting in the way, superb save. Freddy Montero. This looks threatening. Oh, it's in! The opening goal in the derby, and listen to what it means. Might really be able to trouble them here. Has eyes for goal! Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. He must finish! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
He's got to score! And he's gone and scored to level it again.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
A terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And do they mean business on this occasion? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Not problematic for the keeper. Chara. Just the challenge that was required. Showing teamwork and commitment. Going well to take the lead. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it!
Well, here's another look, and you can see what a good finish this is. He holds off the defender brilliantly and keeps his composure. That's a great goal.
And the ball is moving again. Anyone's guess how this is going to finish. 2-1 currently. Oh, moving it nicely. And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And he's fired over the corner. Will he finish? And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet.
Well, here you can see it again. It's a superb cross, just asking for someone to go and meet it. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So back underway, 3-1 the score. Lodeiro. I must say, this looks promising. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, brilliant work to keep that one in play. And a throw-in forthcoming. Christian Paredes. And dispossessed. Crossing opportunity. Can't miss, surely. And really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. And they will make the change now. Andrade. And given away. A move of promise on the flank. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Theme emerging of wasted possession. It might be on for them. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And into the last 30 minutes now. It looks promising. Could pull one back here. Oh, a fantastic save. But hang on. Offside is the decision here.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Now he must favour the cross. The timing was perfect. It had to be. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Good bit of pressing. Well, let's see about the cross. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Takes the shot. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Coming off the pitch, number 12, Freddie Montero. Entering the match, number 17, Will Brown. Substitution for Portland Timbers. Coming off the pitch. Who can they pick out? Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's playing with real authority in attack, Stuart.
Well, his movement and ability to receive balls in dangerous areas has been brilliant today. He probably deserves more than just the one goal he's got so far.
Morris. Not the pass he had in mind. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. It needs an accurate cross. Chara. Yimi Chara. A good and fair challenge. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Another pass over hit. Maybe he'll take efforts like that all day long. And into the last 20 minutes. And snuffing out the danger. Felipe Mora. How can he take them on and beat them? Plenty of players waiting in the middle. It's looking promising. Credit to them for winning back possession. Great pressure to win the ball back. Bruin. Now with Lodeiro. Not a great pass. And using his strength to shield the ball. Can he get one back? Oh no, is the answer. It was a gilt-edged opportunity. He couldn't avail himself of it.
You have to say that's a big chance missed. He had to score there. That makes it difficult now.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now. Bravo. And a chance to whip it in here. Just not testing the keeper at all with that cross. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. And they have possession again. Really a very poor ball. But approaching full time, and this is wearing the look of mission impossible for the home side, Stuart.
Well, there's been a real lack of energy right from the start of the game, certainly when they haven't had the ball. They're closing down, decision making and recovery runs just haven't been good enough.
Now he must favour the cross. And cut again from the flank. And pull back. Oh no, it's gone horribly wrong in terms of the finish. Well, they've decided to make a change.
Number 13, Jordan Morris, entering the match. Number 22, Kellen Rowe.
Nuhu. Albert Rusnak. Bruin. Rowe. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. It's opening up for them. Could pull one back here. But no! What a glorious opportunity squandered to get back into this.
Well, that had to go in, didn't it? I just can't see them turning this around now.
And he read it superbly. Diego Chará. Now with Chará. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Not showing good defensive judgment. Lodeiro. Offside by a fraction. Diego Chará. On to Chará. Oh, what an opportunity. And how about that for a save? An easy one to cut out, really. crossing possibilities. Really needed to be spot on with the challenge inside the box. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, putting it wide from there, a pity really. Well, the action is going to continue for a while yet. We will have 4 minutes of stoppage time. And he takes it away. Oh, a vital interception. Well, it still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Yimi Chara. Of possibilities inside the box. A very effective clearance. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, still an issue here. To come up with the ball, and did. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, they weren't at their best today, both as individuals and as a team, and they didn't deserve anything from the game. Need a much better display next time out.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he looked a top-class player today. Every time he touched the ball, he was a threat. And he worked so hard for the team as well. What a good display that was.
He's got to score! And he's gone and scored to level it again. Terrific piece of goalkeeping.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Going well. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. And he's fired over the corner. Will he finish? And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. Takes the shot. Keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there.